Well, see, Death of a Salesman is written with the idea that of a man having a train of experiences internally and externally at the same time, and without stopping to have monologues, we should be aware of both the inside of his head and the outside. And that is the mechanism of that play, which, quite frankly, I don't think has ever been reproduced again, either by me or anybody else. But it took a long time to arrive at that.